After the introduction of study programs in accordance with the Bologna Declaration, tutoring and mentoring systems began to develop at the University of Maribor members. The primary objectives of the tutoring and mentoring systems are making the transitions from secondary school to university easier, assisting students through their studies, establishing good relations between students, professors, and institution as a whole, overcoming the traditional higher education system, improving the performance of students and increasing the number of students advancing to the next year, and also improving the quality of the learning experience. Tutoring models can vary from faculty to faculty. A tutor can be a higher year student or also a professor. At the University of Maribor, we also have an active career center, which offers a wide range of services for students, graduates, and employers. Activities of the Career Center are individual or group career counseling, events, information on job vacancies, internships, cooperation with employers, and so on. And also, all services of the Career Center of the University of Maribor are free of charge.